attention, everybody. Hello, hello. Pay attention. You in the back. Yes, you and her. I saw you guys talking. Okay. Pay attention. Hey, hey. Come on. Everybody. Everybody, pay attention. Pay attention. Hello, hello. Yes, I'm speaking. Yes. Okay. Okay. Welcome to Mrs. Claus's brutal boot camp session. Now, this boot camp is to get you ready for Christmas, okay? It's specially made for elves like you guys. You have to be spiffy. You have to be on time, on schedule. You have to have everything in order. And I am here today to measure you guys for your clothing. Elves have to be cute, small, have leggings all the time, green little shirts. I'm here to measure them for you. Now, if you don't think you can handle this session, hasta la vista. I don't need you here. This boot camp is for the strong. Only the strong survive. Do you hear me? So, if you need to leave, do it right now. Okay. Hurry it up. Come on. I knew you were gonna make it anyways. Okay. Hi, then. Now that we got rid of the weaklings, I'm Mrs. Claus. And I'm here to make sure you guys are prepared for the holiday season. It is December 1st, and it's very important that we start getting into the holiday spirit. Myself. It includes me too. It includes me. Do you think it's easy being Mrs. Claus? No. I had to let Nicholas court me for 6 months. So, it's not always easy to be this happy. And, you know, this gorgeous. Anyways, I want you guys to stand in a line. Stand in a line, please. Stand on a line, and I'm going to measure you guys. Your head circumferences, your body lengths, your height, body length, your height, your width, some of you. You know, I mean, the elf suit isn't one size fit all, so you better fit into this, to the uniform. Okay. All right, please step. What's your name, little fella? Alvin. Oh, Alvin. Okay. Alvin, you look so cute today. Let me measure your little face, okay? Alright, let me see here. You know what? I don't know. Should I use, like, what do you like if I use inches, or would you like if I use centimeters? I'm not really sure. You know, I think I like centimeters, not inches. Are good. Okay, let me see. Alright, so this. gonna get your head size. Okay, looks like I'm gonna need more. Okay. Okay. You know what? It's okay. Big heads mean lots of knowledge. Okay. Alright, let me do your arms like it did the last person. No. Okay. Yep. Okay. Alright. Those are some big feet for an elf, but you know what, don't even worry, we're all different, we're all unique. I'm just going to have to get a special pair of elf shoes made for you, okay, so no problem at all, but you know what, let me measure them. Okay, see, I ran out of tape. You know, let me just add just gonna add it all together. Perfect. Alright. That's a big number. Okay. Alright. We're good to go. Alright, you know what? So, I'm kind of bored of this, guys. So, I'm going to ask you guys to come on your time off to finish up session. No, you will not be getting paid. This is your own time. Mm-hmm. Yep. But you know what? If you don't do it,